Art class was never my wheelhouse. Just remember that once you've got the
crazy
sun on its feet.
Now that is just crazy. They hand you vault. Now what can I do? Allergy. Now you see. And it was like someone bang up. No, it cost me. And that allergies. Now you see. And it was like someone bang, I wake up. No, it cost me was and that. I mean, it's got its advantage. Main one is that rate also means the major downside. There's also, but ever since that turn, that I serious? Shit. I thought it was overall though. Listen, friend. Whoa. You're gonna help me see. Now, I'm selling what I've got, but I made these hollow tapes. Now this, all I'm at. It's only voice I got. You will? Oh, thank you. I mean, now, there anything else you wanted to chat about? Don't have, right? In exchange, really. Well, at least until the tapes take off. Some other time then.
The Wayward welcomes all comers, unless you're planning to break something. Then we've got trouble.
Attention, citizens. Nuclear strike imminent. Please exit the area at your earliest convenience. Thank you for your cooperation.
Attention. You looking to join up too? I have my eye on you.
Exo, scouring port. Directive, acquire all junk. Still in progress.
Shelter, but they're gone. Mutations we expected. There's something else. A disease. I was attacked by... Well, it used to be a person. But it had these green, glowing lesions, and its voice. Angry. Tortured. We are one. One what? Whatever happened here is beyond anything we expected. And we expected a lot. Before they were wiped out, the survivors called themselves the responders. Looks like they were made of firefighters, police, emergency medical staff. They even have an automated system to teach people about treating water, food, survival. I'm doing their tests, and you should too. I know it's even worse than we imagined, but... Someone's got to know where the missile silos are, and how to secure them. The responders are the best lead we have. This is the Overseer, signing off.
Thank you. automated warning to all responders. Mr. Fanhands are out of control. Evacuate civilians and take down those supervisors. Once they're dealt with, you'll have to reboot the server. Again.
Citizens, nuclear strike imminent. Please exit the area at your earliest convenience. Thank you for your cooperation.
Kill. compost.
Gathering biomass.
Please exit the area at your earliest convenience. Thank you for your cooperation.
potential composting target. Remain calm. Composting will begin shortly.
Volunteer, boiled water is necessary for equipment sterilization. Please assist.
This is my first interview with another survivor, Kesha McDermott. She found me trying to break into a Nuka-Cola machine and...
Delbert Winters here, born and raised in this very town. Lent my own church to the responders for their outpost here, and you're welcome. The responders are on a true mission, you see. Helping folks through thick and thin until the heavens open up again and take us all up anyways. When this all happened, I figured like most, it was time. This was the end, but it wasn't, was it? We're still here. At first, I thought it was a mistake, that we was missed, forgotten. Maybe we did some wrong. Didn't give enough to charity, maybe. Didn't praise his name, even in the worst of times. Maybe thought some things that ought not to have been thought. So I asked him. I asked how? Why? I fought your wars on Earth. I'm ready to fight them up there by your side. Then, in my despair, I saw some survivors eating raw rat carcass behind the dumpster. You ought to cook that first, I warned them. Seemed obvious. We tried but got sick, they said, covered in their own filth. I realized right then and there that I was being tasked. From then on, I built kitchens, cooked good food, fed anyone who walked up with an empty belly. And I was thankful for my task in life. Thankful. Next time hell or high water land in my stoop, I'll be swept clear away with it. But until then, let's share a home-cooked meal together, all right?
Make yourself at home.
I did.
Thank you.
Oh.